I'm doing the party bag, as we see. Just put it in here. Okay, this is what I'm putting in. This is all just random fodder I have lying around in my club. Most of it is actually from the 85 times 10 that we got for future stars. Now, on top of the party bag, I also have my Division Rivals rewards. And although I still got the rewards, I didn't get the upgrade as I didn't have that much time to play matches this week. This will stay here a long time. I've never actually gotten these booster packs. Yeah, they're probably really bad. Hopefully the rare one's a bit better, as they're all rare. Yeah, these packs are really bad. Oh, well, at least we have the party bag. This bag should be okay at least. Maybe you can get 80 plus. Yeah, I'm not even bored. My pack luck is really bad. Alright, time for the Future Stars party bag. Now we can get a Winter Wildcard, Honorable Mention, or a Future Stars from Team 1 or 2. I wonder what we could get. Oh, an Honorable Mention. Ooh, David! I've heard from friends of mine that he's really good. I have him, Signature Signings version, I mean Winter Wildcards version. So this card is basically an upgrade. Now before we go, let's do our daily preview pack. Never mind. Alright, see you next time.